God fucking damn it.
You guys need some help, or?
On what?
Just, I don't know, just.
No, he's in that position where, like, you know how when you set up fucking, Elgato thing? But, like, if you turn down your volume on that, it also turns your volume down. You have to set it separate.
Hi.
Oh, yeah. I can help you set the... Oh. Okay, I think we've done everything with the console.
Yeah, don't you need some sort of mixer to do that with?
What? Hold on a sec. Probably should just teach you guys how to do it after the streams and stuff, I guess.
Whoop-ow! Before
y'all, how dare you hit me when you get hit in the fight as goes to black?
How dare you strike a god!
Hey, when you actually push the shot, Neville goes to black, it's actually good, Koi.
Ooh! I summoned the magical carousel!
I think that's my favorite one.
By the way, how is that not fucking with the world order? Just summoning magical rides out of nowhere in front of the civilians.
Hmm. Donald.
Like, shouldn't Flynn and Rapunzel be free
right
now? Like the-
Donald! Yeah. Fucking him!
No way.
You can't give me that shit about you have to go next to him for him to do it. I was right next to that motherfucker, and he did nothing. He let me die.
Yeah, it's CL, Cecil, I think I'm saying your name right? But yes, it's me.
And in today's VR chat court case, Goofy, the case of Goofy versus Donald, Goofy is suing Donald for, as he says, gross negligence.
We now go to Goofy. Why haven't you and Marcus talked about doing something like that yet? Doing a video as Cooler and
Frieza. I talked to him about this a couple times, but...
What are we talking about?
Oh, me and Mark need to do a Frieza Cooler video.
Mark's lazy piece of shit, you know that.
Jeez, flanking with all the bits up in this bitch. But thank you for the bits, much appreciated.
Goofy has player, though.
I milk her real good.
Oh, good. That's all the attractions. Now I can actually...
You mean to tell me that I just did two frickin' shot locks and it didn't even take out one bar of health? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking whipping my turkey with a candy cane? Are you fucking spanking my raccoon? Are you spanking my raccoon right now?
Watch Gamers Join once, Koi. You'll get it. You'll understand. Babe, give me the...
I can't. I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Rich ass. Hey, young toy, do you like Digimon? I used to. Not so much anymore, though.
All right, Marluxia's boys.
Donald, fucking heal me. Donald! Donald! Thank you! Fucker!
Flame King, thank you again for you being very generous with the bits right now. Much appreciated. Every little bit helps. Okay, I did not mean to make that pun, but okay.
Hey, heel.
I know, if Koi doesn't skip the fucking cutscene.
What?
I won't skip the scene.
Your bae is about to show up. That's what I know. If you don't get to skip the cutscene, I'll get to see him.
Fine, I won't skip the scene. For those of you in my stream, if you suddenly start hearing wet, sloshy sounds when Marluxia pops on, I apologize.
Shit. God damn it. This fucking thing.
Thank you. Later, David.
God fucking damn it.
I'm loving that fucking, the transformation stuff with the fucking Ultimate Keyblade. It's so pretty.
This is ridiculous.
Look at how gorgeous he is! Just gimme! Oh, I'm gonna slap you! What is that worse than what I'm actually just doing right now? But you gotta admit that man is.
Really? That's all the damage that did? Are you fucking kidding me?
He can take my heart. Just take my heart any day.
For fuck's sake, this is retarded. Corey being an idiot, that's what that sound is.
No, that's the L.
He's picking on my feathers.
Donald, heal me, please. Donald! Donald! Donald, fucking heal me! What are you. Nigga! 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 Donald! Donald, fucking heal me, please. I finally got here, cure.
Game to come out.
Right?
Thank you for the bits, Flame King.
I don't care. Okay. There we go.
It's not Tatum that played him, sadly. Dude, if it was fucking Tatum that played him, Marluxia would be number one right now. Cause I like Tatum.
By the way, CL, something I've noticed.
What?
So Marluxia's solution to protecting Rapunzel is like, oh, she needs to be locked up in the tower, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is it me or does he have a thing for locking up blonde girls?
I mean, honey, he can lock me up any day.
Oh my god.
I'm a blonde, so. Just saying.
Thanks again for the bits, Flame King. You've been rolling in the biddies.
I guess.
But no,
we're in a private call, you know.
If he wants to join us, I have no objection.
Keith Ferguson voices Marluxia.
Keith Ferguson?
Uh-huh.
But yeah, no, if fucking J. Michael
Caine
played him, oh my god.
Wow, thanks again, Flame King. Flame King is just pouring bits on me.
How many is he giving you? Like, at a time, I mean.
He's done like 147, 59, 50.
He also add him to the call. Add heal to the call. Add heal to the call. Ciel is literally sitting here doing nothing. Fucking
ass. This boy's cold.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Calm your tiny titty. I could have been talking to Gurr there. You don't know.
Hi, Elvin.
I'm not going to presume. I've never seen them, so I have no...
Thank you, Koi.
Whenever we get around to...
Once again, Ciel is literally just fucking sitting here. She ain't doing nothing.
I was getting ready to go to it, and then Koi got ahead of me.
Yeah, sure you were, Ciel.
Shut up, you.
You won't go and do shit.
Gurr, I noticed you stopped streaming for a minute.
200 bits.
Yeah, my OBS
you
was being a dick.
You should probably just stop thinking of it at this point. He's just going to keep throwing them your way.
Yeah, my bad for spam calling you, my friend.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
I was streaming Devil May Cry 1 to Verqua.
Neat.
And as soon as I saw you stop streaming, I added you to the call.
Ah. It's fine. Okay, I need to upgrade.
I'm a spank the monkeys!
Koi, shut up.
What? They are monkey heartless. What do you want?
For you not to make terrible puns. That's what.
That's not exactly a pun though, because I'm literally beating.
Shut up, Koi.
Hey Gurr, do you have a moment to check Discord?
Yeah. What's up?
So, Pionio made a bad choice tonight.
Heh.
It's every bad every bad story that starts with, you know, me. I've been drinking tonight slightly.
Uh-huh.
I decided that since I had been drinking, that my pain tolerance was decent enough for me to pull a tooth.
Uh-huh.
So I took a pair of vice grips and started tightening it around a bad tooth that I have that shouldn't be where it is. Because, you know, quite frankly, when I was younger, I should have had braces. Hi, Kenan. And I started tightening them around the tooth, and the tooth just straight up shattered.
Oof. Oof.
So, I'm gonna go to a dentist.
Oof.
I am just cringing just from listening to the. Like,
I know, right?
Like,
well,
like
the tooth was, it's like basically a cavity. Like, it was half gone already, so I figured, fuck it, I should just pull it on my own. You know, because it would, you know, not hurt as bad most likely, but instead the just rotted tooth just broke apart in my mouth and I spit it out of my desk.
Oof.
Yeah.
That does not sound pleasant.
I am like... pretty high key afraid of the dentist. And I don't like needles either, so you know. The two of those things kind of fucking stack.
I'm not gonna lie, this is by no means any offense intended. I've just, I myself personally have never gotten why people are afraid of the dentist. I've never understood that.
You know what? Every time I've gone to the dentist, it's never been a negative experience. I'm still afraid. And I don't know why.
Huh.
But, like, I don't know. It's just something I'm afraid of. Like, maybe it's my fear of needles overriding it.
They tell you needles don't hurt, but that's a fucking lie. Needles hurt like a motherfucker.
Exactly. Like, it's a needle to the gum. Like,
Well, it depends on who's. It depends on who's putting the needle in you. They know what the hell they're doing. You can barely feel it.
That's a lie.
That's. You know what? That's almost a lie.
As someone who's donated like a lots of plasma before, I've had needles stuck in this arm quite a few times to donate plasma, and I would barely feel it. Sometimes it would hurt, but it would depend on who's doing it.
I shit you not, to this day, as a 21-year-old grown ass man, I will request the butterfly needle. Okay.
Even chat froze again. Hold on.
But. No, I don't know. I suppose maybe it's just the fear of a needle being stuck into my gums that's stopping me. But, I fucking,
Mm.
I need to go, because, like, granted, my tongue has never fit in my mouth better until just today. Hold up, are those Monster Inc. yo-yos?
Yes.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure I was seeing that correctly.
That yep.
Beautiful. My canines are not in line where they should be. I should have had braces when I was younger, but I never got them. And so essentially the way my teeth grew in, one of my molars got pushed towards the roof of my mouth.
Mm-hmm.
And so there was always this tiny, tiny little gap in between three of my teeth. And, you know, as time passed on, food got stuck in there. And, you know, I was a little shit and stopped brushing my teeth for, I don't know, 3 years-ish. Decision I fucking regret. And so slowly it started, you know, becoming a cavity, and then eventually my tooth started rotting to the point where I would eat something and suddenly feel myself chew on something hard, and lo and behold, it was a piece of my tooth.
Oof.
And I lost a lot of mine.
It rotted to the point where half of it was gone, so it's an even bigger hole where food can get stuck, and
please stop.
It's just a miserable mess. It stopped hurting though. Well, and that's kind of the part that worried me. Like, next stop, the mansion. Now I have a cavity on the other side of my mouth, and just I'm a fucking mess. Don't be like Yo-Yo. Take care of yourself, please.
I'm in the same boat though. Only mine's probably a lot worse than yours.
It's fucking terrible.
The only downside is I can't get to a dentist.
Well, maybe one of y'all needs to save up money,
sell,
and get a car off Craigslist that will only last like a year or two. And, you know, be able to drive to your jobs.
Yeah, you're welcome. Your license first, my dear.
Heel-meal gonna go pee now. Heel-meal pee and potty.
Too many to count.
Thunder, why would you suggest that fusion?
What?
He said, what would a car fusion of Riku and Marluxia be named in this life?
I got nothing.
Yeah, I see it. That building up ahead.
We gotta find Rapunzel. Hope she's safe.
Yeah, the unfortunate part about my two situations is that mine's probably going to need surgery on it by the time I get to a dentist to take care of it.
We gotta find maybe?
Rapunzel. Hope she's.
I don't know.
Say, this might be a good spot to find ingredients. Goofy, not now!
The plan for tomorrow is to record KH3 with MJ Smoove and Donald. We're doing the half pint trio plays KH3.
By the way, Gert, set a specific time. I find that is very helpful when doing collabs and stuff. Set a specific time.
Yeah, we're supposed to be doing it at 8:30. Well, that's your problem, though, Koi. You never show up to set.
Well, no. Like, as soon as CL started setting up times, I started becoming a lot more reliable.
Well, I don't always tell you times either. I just tell you usually it's the same time every time we do it, because it's usually after I get off work.
And, Koi, anytime you and I have collabed, I have set up a time. And most times, you're not there.
That's not true.
I usually tell you 11 o'clock, my time.
Besides, actually, now that I think of it, you and I haven't,
So, what's next?
Good eye, Donald. Good job.
Koi, how fangirly do you get in your aqua? I don't know, boy, how fangirly do you get over Aqua?
Not all that much. I mean, I like Aqua, she's awesome, but...
Who's your wife here? Right. Who's your Kane waifu?
Oh, Aqua.
What the fuck hit me? The fact that I lagged there didn't help much either.
I do honestly think, though, we need to get to play as Kyrie, or, like, that poor girl needs to get some, you know, she needs to get some time to shine, you know? I figured you, of all people, would agree, girl.
Yep.
I honestly thought they were gonna let us do that in this one.
Donald. Thank you. Jeez.
He's ignoring me right now. And he's dead. Son of a bitch. Donald!
Well, seriously.
Fuck you, Donald. Okay. God damn it. I was trying to switch keyblades, but it wouldn't do it.
I love how Koi's just relied on the Ultima keyblade. Did I bring my side? I always have my side.
Goofy, why would you be worried about the woods being haunted? Fighting literal, like, I'm pretty sure nobody's are as close to ghosts as you can get.
Dude, this cat's purring is, like, crucial right now.
Hey, Michael.
It still triggers me the fact that, they had such a hard time believing a walking, talking snowman.
You're making her step on my keyboard.
Your purring is crucial right now, cat. What the hell?
But yeah, I'm pretty sure Sora's surpassed Roxas at this point by the end of KH3.
Go back over to the bed. It's over. Never mind. Okay. I don't think Koi has a snap chat now.
Indeed, how are you?
Hello.
What was that?
Oh. What? Nothing fell from me.
Oh, that was heal.
Welcome to the human and bad decision department. May I take your order?
Yeah, I'd like to... Let's see, I'd like a broken tooth, please.
This guy gets it.
And also, if I could get a side of broken fingers with one knocked up chick, please. I think that'll hit the status quo today.
All right. First off, I've never gotten one woman pregnant to my knowledge.
To his knowledge.
My pullout game is pretty goddamn good. Okay.
Kind of funny because Mark brags that he never pulls out.
Well, it's different when your girl's on
When the girl's on birth control, it's different.
Yeah.
But when you're like me and not on birth control, yeah.
Well, wait, why? Well, why don't bitch. Why don't you?
Because she's a lazy fucking scrub.
Because I don't think you can get that without medical insurance around here.
Well, you're stupid if you think not.
I bet you there's a lucky M-bomb here.
No, because I asked out at the drugstore. They said they don't have it like that. You have to get it prescribed.
Da-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Seems like it'd be easy enough to get prescribed. I don't want babies!
No, but to get it prescribed, well, you have to have medical insurance, which I do not have.
Look, that's why you just push her down the stairs and call it good.
Oh, damn!
Punch you in the stomach. That works, too.
Girl and I have never
Hi, people.
Wait, didn't Crossy make that
pet? What?
Like, your 3D models and stuff, like, yours was pregnant and then someone punched your character in the stomach?
No.
I could have sworn that was a... Oh, hello.
Fucking level is pissing me off.
Okay. So, if she did something like that, boy, you could nail her for that.
Yep, that's a heal.
Hello. Who's asking?
Michael Bow.
I don't know who that is.
Michael Bow? Yeah, you do.
Oh, Michael. Yo, what up, Home Slice?
Home Slice?
I say that sometimes.
Yes, it's an expression, Koi.
Just imagine the yummy stuff little chef will whip up with this. Oh my god, that unit is fucking useless.
Suck my unit.
Grr.
Hmm?
You should pick up World War Z.
Do you have an extra $40?
No, but you know, next YouTube paycheck.
I'm still trying to get my fucking laptop.
Fuck laptops. Just $40, man. Someone donate $40. Kenan. Get this man World War Z. I know you got it in you.
I think he's trying to donate to help us get what we want to get first.
Nobody cares what you want to get.
You want me to upgrade my fucking computer?
No.
Fuck you!
I want Ger to get World War Z so I have someone to play this goddamn game with.
See if there's more. Goofy, I'm next to trash cans. This is not a good place to find ingredients. Fuck off.
You think Goofy just thinks that because the chef is a rat?
I don't know.
I'm not gonna lie though, how fucking hilarious would that be if you could collect trash cans?
Fucking Goofy, but no, nigga. Stop!
Hey, Sora! I found this half-eaten hamburger. This should make for a good ingredient.
Hey, Mother, how are you? Run up the damn wall. Sora. Run up the fucking wall. Thank you. I hate this part of the freaking game where finding ingredients. Fucking fresh quests. I hate these things.
Thankfully, it's the only one.
Incorrect.
The crabs.
Yep.
Okay. To be fair, only 2 fetch quests. A lot of games have had, like, a lot more.
Well, what my point is, when will people learn that fetch quests in games is a huge no-no?
Well, Ger, the thing is, game companies don't like to.
Oh.
They hate it.
Thoughts on it, Michael?
Why can I suddenly not hear a goddamn thing?
Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Hale, hello?
Audio? Hello?
Hello.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Hello?
Alright, what the fuck?
Gert? Hello?
What?
Okay, you can still hear. Okay, just making sure you can hear.
We brought some ingredients.
Hello?
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 Well, that's nice.
Neat.
Oh, the part with the horse.
He's a bad horse!
Is the food ready yet?
This is like one of my favorite scenes of this game.
Hello!
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, come on! He's a bad horse!
Can anybody...
Heal, we can hear you.
I'm gonna restart my PC, I guess.
Watch it be like that sound I heard earlier.
Sorry.
He probably hit something that killed his fucking volume thing.
See, Monster Hunter's gameplay was good and all, it's just, unless you have a bunch of friends to play with, that game is a bad time. Let's see.
I left tight, 100 acre wood is still optional in case for you, isn't it?
What's optional? Yeah.
Oh, father.
You suck at that.
Oh, yeah, lots of you do better.
Later, Thunder.
Don't fucking challenge my power. Oh, father. Seems I'm about to
you
go on a murderous...
About the pervert.
I'm about to go on a murderous rampage. If I were you, I'd run. Because that my tummy is rumbly. Alright, I made food and shit. I think I'm done.
The food here is...
I doubt he's gonna get to that tonight, Kula.
To what?
To the food world.
I wouldn't waste your money, Dylan. Unless you have a bunch of people to play with you, it's a waste of money.
Nigga, feed me some honey, some honey.
I'm sorry I left without saying goodbye.
And yeah, it is, Dylan. Basically, with... It's not really all that hard, difficult to link your bank with your PayPal. Pretty easy.
It really isn't. CC says, bye, Koi, I gotta go.
Alright, thank you for joining. Hope you've had a good time.
I don't care. Leave me alone, Chippendale. Fuck off.
But Sora!
Didn't we? I think we answered that question earlier, Rich.
Chip? Dale? Shut up. But, you... Okay, let me put it like this. If you don't shush, you are going up Donald's asshole, Chip.
I'm not gonna remember that cooler.
Infinite Dagger!
Knows where the emblems in Toon's world are anyway. He's already played through this one.
No, I don't know what that is. Yeah, Nightbot's a dick. Later, Elvin. Thank you for stopping by. Ah, dick!
For those of you wondering why I'm running around like this, trying to see if there's any other more Rapunzel things that need triggered, because I guess if you trigger all her things, like you get a bonus or something.
Yes, you can, but I have no idea how to do so. I've never been much for the gummy ship stuff. Planes and junk, it's just not my forte. Tiltano says, Cole, your mom was my bonus. Nailed it. Tiltano says, Cole, your mom was my bonus. Nailed it.
How to get that rock.
What
rock? That rock you gotta dive on and tangle. That one right there.
Climb up walls and shit. And jump off.
There's only one wall you can climb up though.
Nope, that attitude.
Okay, just have to... Wait a minute. Idea. Ha ha!
Hey, Blaze King.
What?
It sure is a pretty day.
But I was so high.
Yeah, the weather is...
Rapunzel, not now, babe. Okay, this should be high enough. Wata! Contrary to popular belief, I do have a brain.
He doesn't use it very often, but he does have one.
I knew that was coming.
I don't know, for pockets, I guess.
Only because I know it brings you guys an unusual amount of joy.
It's fine, Cole. Yeah, he played this one too before. I'm pretty sure he knows where they are. And even if he didn't, yeah, I'm not going to remember to remind him that.
Fucking switch keyblades, goddamn. God damn it. Kiltano says Koi doesn't have a brain. Fake news.
Wait, what'd he say?
He said Koi doesn't have a brain. Saying it otherwise is fake news.
Why am I always the YouTuber that gets the most disrespect?
Because you disrespect yourself.
He's not wrong.
How so?
Because you also don't fight back when people are picking on you.
Yeah, but Gura fights back and he still gets shit on.
That's because our friends are assholes.
He's not wrong on that one. Koi, what is your favorite and least favorite movie?
Let's see. Favorite movie? The Star Wars series comes to mind. I do love me some Star Wars. Least favorite? I can think of a few movies I did not care for. I did not like 2002's The Hulk. Really didn't like that one. I also did not care for, let me think. I also did not care for, Seabiscuit. I know that's kind of an odd one. Odd choice, I mean.
Oh, fuck you. I was about to heal.
Get killed?
Yeah.
Where you at?
The first, heartless thing in, Corona.
Toy Story?
No, Corona, motherfucker. Pay attention.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, I just assume because you're kind of... he's in the same world as you are right now.
Right. He just went about the order wrong. You're doing it wrong!
No, I'm being smart and grinding. Go to the harder world first, that way you'll be over level for the other one. It's pretty smart.
Rapunzel, where'd you go? Oh shit! I'm alone.
Goofy, get your bitch ass up. Ow. He really isn't.
Wait, what?
Andrea said that Donald's not doing his job in healing me. I know. He's being a horrible fucking healer right now. You know why? Because he's spending all his fucking time dead.
And
This is why you're only ever going to be a measly court magician. Actually, you know what? That's going to bug me.
I know, right? Well, they got to do King of Thieves at some point.
Oh, you're at that part.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going?
Huh? You broke my smolder.
In a third fucking, you gotta let play out.
Mm-hmm.
All right, hang on, Blondie. Rapunzel. Gesundheit.
What? Flynn said, hang on a second, Blondie. And then she's like, my name's Rapunzel. He said, Gesundheit.
Never find it. So.
I hate that they skipped that part. I've hidden your satchel. Somewhere you'll never find it. It's under the floorboard, and then. And so she knocks him out again and fucking hides it again. Now it's somewhere you'll never find it.
What do you want with my hair?
To cut it? Oh, I love this movie so much.
Hang on a sec.
Another line they didn't put in there. What do you want with my hair? Do you want to cut it? You want to sell it? Look, I don't want... The only thing I want from your hair is to get out of it. Literally. I fucking love this movie.
Give me a second, folks.
Giggity, Blaze King?
Deal?
Look this way. Do you know what these are?
You mean the lantern thing they do for the princess?
God damn it.
I knew they weren't stars. Well, tomorrow evening, they will light the night sky with these lanterns. You will act as my guide. Take me to these lanterns and return me home safely. Then, and only then, will I return your satchel to you. That is my deal.
Yeah, no can do. Unfortunately, the kingdom and I aren't exactly simpatico at the moment, so I won't be taking you anywhere.
Okay. What? Hang on.
Something brought you here. Flynn Rider.
Okay.
Call it what you will, fate, destiny. So
honey.
I have made the decision
okay.
to trust you.
See, they skipped another line. Something brought you here, Flynn Rider. Call it fate, destiny, a horse. I have made the decision
to trust you.
A horrible decision, really.
Let me get this straight. I take you to see the lanterns, bring you back home, then you give me back my satchel?
I promise. And when I promise something...
Giggity, Blaze King?
Break that promise.
Wait, what? I don't get it.
Never.
What am I supposed to...
Oh, what to do?
We kind of do,
I cannot let her...
Oh, okay.
Tiara. Okay, just think. I need the satchel and...
I'm trying to do all the shot locks so it's covered in the...
be more monsters out there. I've got it. The three guys in the funny outfits. They look tough enough to come in handy. All right, fine. I'll take it. But on one condition. My three sidekicks come along.
Kind of a shame we didn't get to meet the bandits in the... like, that bar tavern.
Mm. That would have been funny. At the ugly duckling. Fucking, could you imagine Sword all on Goofy? I've got a dream! Your dream sucks.
Go, live your dream. I will. Your dream stinks. I was talking to her.
I love that movie so much. It's so great. Alright, I need to switch up my keyblades. Because this boss is a dick. So I need ranged shit.
I've had it, fellas.
I've got a dream! I've got a dream! Hey, box bye. Oh, I should probably save before I go over there.
Just a thought. Would Rapunzel have actually been able to negotiate like she did? Sora, Donald, and Goofy have just beat the crap out of everyone.
I don't fucking know.
That tends to be their solution.
I mean, in their defense, it usually works.
By the way, I love how Finn's unconscious pose when he gets knocked out is the same pose from the movie. Have you noticed that?
What, where he's laying on his face?
Right, and his butt's up in the air?
Yeah.
I just appreciate, like, okay, that's nice detail. Because, you know, they could have just gone the standard, oh, I'm KO'd, but, you know.
Little details.
It's the little details
in there. Also, I love how the keychain for the Ever After Keyblade is a frying pan. That's hilarious.
I didn't even notice that.
That's hilarious.
That's great. I've never noticed that till now.
The little details like that. Hey, MC Hakusho, I haven't seen you in a while. How are you, bud?
One of the most MC impressive Hakusho. Scenes in Tangled, in my opinion, is the scene between the king and the queen.
Yeah. The entire movie's great.
The fact that that scene had no dialogue and yet still spoke volumes.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, it actually came really in handy later for series and stuff, because they can pick whoever they wanted to play.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
That keyblade is
It sucks, Boxfly. It fucking sucks. It's a bad time. Do not recommend.
Unless you hate yourself that much.
Or just want a challenge.
Yeah. Or you hate yourself that much.
I don't hate myself.
Stop lying.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, Tangled's my favorite Disney movie, aside from The Emperor's New Groove. If they were to put that into fucking the Kingdom Hearts world, could you imagine, like, Sora and Donald and Goofy, like, running from something, or, like, Yzma or some shit, and running into Kuzco, who is at his palace or whatever, and Kuzco's like, ah, you threw off a groove!
I don't know why, but a party member from that world, I'd want it to
be. It would have to be Kuzco. Kuzco and Krunk would have to be your party member.
Kuzco and actually, what would Potch even do? Because he's kind of a pacifist.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I guess if they could get Ariel to be a fighter, though, who knows?
Yeah, fucking, Kuzco and Krunk would have to be your party members.
Look, what is that?
Careful, Rapunzel.
I will. Yes. Look.
still pretty funny. Go. Live your dream. I will. Your dream stinks. I was talking to her.
What was Flynn's original dream again?
He wanted to be, be on an island that he owns, by himself and all alone, with surrounded by thousands of bags of money. Your dream sucks. I was talking to her. Yeah, Mirage staff is fucking incredible.
I hate that they gave some of these keyblades 3 shots. That's dumb. Why would you establish that most of them 2?
Wait, what?
Oh, Shooting Star and Honeypot have 3 shot. Who?
Ow! Sucker? Shit. Donald, please. Donald, you're useless.
Donald, do the Flare Force thing! Fireworks, motherfucker.
Oh, neat! Oh, fuck, I wasted that. Shit.
No, I don't want that one. I want the shit. One.
Bad time, Beth?
Yeah, bad time.
I don't get it. How do you...
What?
I'm trying to trigger the start Shooting Star's 3rd shot lock, but I don't know how. I either get meteor shot. Oh, there it is. Now it's okay, whatever. Goofy, Donald, really? Why are me and the dainty princess the... Here we go. Oh, never mind. She's out too. Thanks a lot.
Guys. Yep. Her best. Don't worry about it.
Regret turning off the attractions. I actually like it like this.
Same.
I mean, they do come in handy.
Right, but I don't know. I just enjoy, like, I don't know. What's the? I felt like the attractions were.
God, revived. Fucking damn it.
Horsey! Thank you, Koopa Coin. Oh, never mind, Koopa Coin. You fell.
You failed.
You got failed before the last.
eye! Bad horse eye!
That is a very Flynn thing to say. The Heartless turns into a horse, and Flynn's like, what is it with me and horses? Oh, Koopa coin, where would I be?
Dead. You would be dead. God damn it.
Ultimate power!
For fuck's sake, come on, that. No, it's not, Obreus.
Donald, you want to wake up, buddy? Donald, I would fuck it.
Let me ought to learn not to always rely on Donald.
Be careful with one's over. I mean, it's his job to, if you can't heal yourself, he's the backup.
I choose you! Wreck-It Ralph!
Well, Koi started before I did, that's why. Yeah, Koi started way before I did.
With Wreck-It Ralph being canon to the Kingdom Hearts, technically means that Mario, that universe as well.
Mm-hmm.
Since Wreck-It Ralph coexists with Mario and Sonic, that means Sora potentially can too.
Yep.
Alright. Goofy? Goofy canon! Holy crap, that actually killed him. Nice. Goofy canon, motherfucker. I still love Team Four Stars joke for that though. The Goofy Cannon thing.
What?
Oh. He uses it during the fight with Xehanort and
shit.
Then fucking Lanny. Throw me at him! Throw me at him.
There we go. The fact that everything can one shot you is bad. It's such a bad time, guys. Yeah, no, that's how Colonel Komodo's always been. It's just awful. This is especially bad when you're in huge fucking swarms. Because, like, you have to watch for every little thing. It's all coming at you like Cleopatra.
Alright, Aaron.
It can't be.
You see what I mean? Like, when that little fucking Heartless does his bullshit, that little machine gun shit. Like, you can't escape it. You're just gonna die. I haven't attempted to block it, but I'm not going to, because of the fact that, once again, I'm within swarms. Like, there's shit all over the fucking place. I'm not even gonna attempt to block it. Mm-hmm.
You know what, girl? I just had a fun idea.
What?
You, me, God, Grumps, Kingdom Hearts 3 Critical Mode.
Fuck you, no.
Or maybe,
Koi. Oh, fuck off! I healed myself! Go to hell!
Or maybe Koi can play it, and you just commentate on how shitty it's being.
No.
So,
Oh no, I was planning on having Gurr play because he gets way funnier.
Damn it! Damn! Zamasu, I don't want to do this anymore. I am not having fun.
Are you going to be? Should I be concerned?
My eye is twitching. Yeah! Broke a damn blood vessel!
Just suddenly have him start doing like the Aaron rants. Like, I once knew a guy named Jeezy. But I was like, hey, shouldn't your name be pronounced Jesus? No, my mother was very religious, but wouldn't that have prevented you from having the name? And he said, fuck!
Right now.
My other self, you don't have a dad.
As far as you know.
The closest thing we had to a father was Gowasu, and you killed him.
He should have made his own damn teeth.
You're not seriously suggesting that you kill them purely just because he would have you make the tea.
Was there any other reason?
Because he was getting in the way of progress and the Zero Mortals plan?
Well, that too.
Next, you're going to be telling me you're going to destroy humanity because of something stupid as a jelly bean.
Yes.
No shit whatsoever.
Later, Kaiser.
It's a trade-off, because the Goku Black I have to deal with is a slut. Hey! But then this Goku Black's an idiot!
Excuse the fuck out of you?
excuse you, I know how to treat a woman.
But yet you sleep with more than just me.
Not really.
Shall I ask Martin 21, Chi-Chi?
Well, the Chi-Chi thing, that doesn't count because that's still you. Besides that, you slept with a bridge. It's not even the good Goku, it's the one that has, like, the squeaky voice. He's a squeak toy.
Hey, he asked for it. Stupid monkey wouldn't stop asking, so I gave him what he wanted.
Oh, so what you're saying...
Oh, fuck, I wasted that.
That's a great lesson. Just keep begging for sex, and eventually they'll give it to you just to shut you up.
I mean, did you hear that man complaining afterwards? His ass was hurting for a moment. This is exactly what he's expecting.
There we go, got it.
Donald, please! You have one job.
Ow!
Like, out of everything, Don, you had one job. Oh, hell no. Actually, what am I doing? I probably just exit the game by now, right? Ah, oh, shit, I gotta... Okay, it's one of those keep playing until you run out of life. That's...
Ow.
I do wish they had included the scene where Mother Gothel gives Rapunzel the tiara, because then otherwise it's a bit confusing, you know?
I guess.
Well, yeah, because Rapunzel then just kind of pulls it out of nowhere and we have an idea. Got a pack. You know, Mother Gothel gave Rapunzel the tiara and was like, go ahead, give it to him and he'll leave.
Hmm.
Well, I don't think Mother Gothel is like one of the great villains. I do think she was a legitimately.
I liked her.
Alright, fuck it, I'll just... You know what, fuck, I'll get to 1,000 and then...
Look! Oh! Watch!
Yes, Princess Serene, I've seen Tangled the Animated Series. It's actually a surprisingly good show.
Oh, yeah.
I've recommended it to Gur and CL, but they have yet to see it. Tangled the Series. It actually is really good.
Wait. Rabbits.
Heartless.
Oh no. You're not picking on these rabbits. I can do this.
I know, right?
All right, I will be right back.
Indeed. Very nice finish.
Don't worry. It's safe now. Oh, maybe they want to show us something. Let's follow them. I want to see what's at the top of that hill. Went. I think they want us to have this. Thank you. I never imagined the forest would be so big. Oh my gosh!
What's that do? Converts all HP prizes. Yeah. Let's see. Hey, Serene.
I can do this.
Holy fuck! Wow, that almost killed me. Oof. How are you still alive, fucker? Jeez. Ow, I ran right into that. Ah, lag. I forgot I got Blizzard, so I need to set that. Oh, I got Arrow, too. Neat. When did that happen? Arrow.
You know, I just realized why I think Soarin... Rapunzel would make a thing because you basically kind of play dating simulator when you're on your travels, because it's like show Rapunzel a good time,
I guess,
and like, you know, you do these side things for stuff. It's like you are basically playing dating simulator with Rapunzel.
Oof.
No, you don't. You want to realize what I just realized is a major. That moment when Sora spends more time with other women that are not Kairi.
Tara.
I was expecting a "that's not okay" from you.
Ah. God damn it.
Still, it is kind of like, so what the hell? Let Kairi come with you. She'll just get kidnapped. Maybe if you taught her, because clearly Merlin and Yen Sid have taught her jack shit.
In her defense, she was thrust into a war her first time ever fighting anything.
That I'm just saying, true. If Sora had taken her along and maybe taught her herself, she could have been fine.
Like, literally the first fight she ever had was against fucking Terranor, who was slapping around Aqua, Ven, and everyone else like they were freaking paper. And then after that, she fought with, I think, Marluxia and Larxene?
No, Saix and Xion.
Yes, Saix and Xion. Saix, a freaking beast in his own right, and Xion, a freaking Keyblade Master and shit. Once again, in Kairi's defense, that was her first fight ever. All right. She'd never fought anyone before. That was her first time ever being in combat. All things considered, I think she did a good job.
I'm telling you, if Sora had taken her along on his journeys, I think she'd have been fine.
Not now, Donald. Okay, now, Donald.
Because I think Sora would have been a better teacher than fucking Merlin or Jensen. Clearly, what did they teach her, right?
Yeah. I mean, both Sora and Riku were self-taught. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
What happened?
I was in the middle of healing myself and got killed. What? I was popping a potion and got killed in the middle of it. Like, what?
are the most dandelions?
Do we have to go? Look at all this water.
I'm very started. Got me very started. Super started.
How started are you?
If I could trace back to the moment that I got started, I'm not just interpolating here. Undoubtedly, I'm started. Did you fucking stop me? Did you get me started?
I'm questioning how I got started.
Of course there had to be nobody.
Gorge, we've never seen this kind before.
Later.
Uh-oh.
Now we're pulling behind and I'm started.
God damn it, Donald!
Back off.
It's over. By the way, I just want to point out, so there's a bunch of merchants on Kingdom, right?
Huh?
I just want to point out, we don't pay anything for the ingredients we take. We just kind of take them.
In what?
Hey, they left them lying around.
What's even more hilarious is the fact they're just standing there and let it happen.
Yep. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it.
Said.
Yeah, we better find Rapunzel before he does.
Oh, fuck. Hey, Ryan.
All right, Rapunzel, I get it. Exactly, Kenan. Keep dancing, or else!
I can't see where we're going.
Dance, puppets, dance!
Because I'm on critical mode. That's why. For choosing to do this, that's why.
I can agree to that, Lord Cooler. Lord Cooler's like, they should have put the Seen the Light song in this part, gosh darn it.
I know, I'm sad they didn't.
Beautiful scene nonetheless.
Yep.
Beautiful world in general.
Well, I think I see something.
Don't worry about it, Goofy, it's fine. Nice. I guess a 9. It does have its share of problems, but it's pretty good. Hi.
Marluxia, you dick! We're trying to enjoy the lanterns!
They can climb walls?
Damn it.
Cannon! You missed! How could you miss? He was 3 feet in front of you!
I thought I set, Blizzard. Why is that not set?
Hi, would you say that Gur is a good friend of yours? Yes, Mendo Rit Neritikio, yes.
Silly question.
Yeah, bit of an odd question, but whatevs.
Oops. No. Yep.
Whoa, this place is beautiful.
It's so pretty.
How about we stop for a second and enjoy the scenery?
God damn it. Get up there. This way. Damn it, Sora. Let's see. Hey, Gogeta fan.
The kingdom's not far, but we need to scale these cliffs.
Well, then let's look for a way up. This way, Sora.
Before they come to, they literally vanished! Seriously, Sail, did you see? You saw that, right?
I'm not watching
the camera.
Oh. Should. No. Now we have to climb back up.
Hey, no worries.
That's the problem when you copy the script too much.
You can destroy this with a dime.
I am aware, Donald.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
That is the voice actress of Chi Chi Black, yes.
You womp womple.
Sora, over here.
Donald says as he is unconscious.
What?
Oh, so Donald's like, Sora, forget about them, let's go. Meanwhile, he's just sitting there unconscious.
Are you fucking kidding me? I can't. God damn it. Even that's not high enough to fucking dive from?
Cool, Pokemon the Bomb. Good on you. Happy to inspire. Donald, my health is... There you go. Seriously, Duck.
Sora, over here!
Oh, you look at four!
It's not okay.
Sora, this
what made that all the funnier is just your follow-up line with that just... Yuk Akbar! Fuck you guys!
Y'all made him do it, you know it's been.
Hey, shit was funny.
Back to her.
Come on, boy. On delay. Oh, come on!
God damn it, Donald.
Any advice for your channel?
Make
be entertaining, keep grinding.
Make what you like, not what others like.
Make what you enjoy.
That was close.
I wonder where this is.
Oh, there
leads.
You go. Mr. Pokemon the Bomb.
It's gonna be like that, is it?
It's over.
Time
for that tunnel, my friend. I'll take it as a yes.
ACL.
Yo.
I need a new haircut. Yeah.
Are you fucking kidding me, goddamn?
A barber shop. It's a demon tower. That is a strange name for a barber shop.
Ha. I get it.
Hey, Donald Bird. Plus side, they didn't make me start all the way over.
Donald.
No. I was dodging. Fuck you.
Donald, you fuck. Okay, so my health is blaring and stuff. Donald could have healed me, but he instead tries to attack the bad guy.
And let me guess, you died because of it?
More or less. Donald, you fucking prick.
Did he have MP?
Yes, he did.
You're not important, apparently.
That fucking duck.
Oh, fuck off.
What? It transformed. Yeah, Kenan's like, Donald doesn't give a fuck. Yo, girl, you know what I wish one of the foods that Remy serves up in Kingdom Hearts was?
What?
I wish he served up like some sort of roasted duck or something and you could trick Donald into eating it.
Shit.
Just some, get some fucking payback. I know you'd do it, girl. You...
Yeah, fuck would Donald. You, he's a prick.
Who wouldn't?
Fuck Donald.
I kind of want to see that made into like a little parody comic. Just Sora tricking Donald into duck. So Donald, how was that food? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, what was that?
Oh, you know, just some seasoning, some, you know, duck. What is it with me and horses? Just let awkward silence ensue.
What the fuck is this thing's attack patterns? Like, holy shit.
Which thing are you fighting?
The, horse thing. I'm good, Lorquilla, how are you?
Yeah, I got gravy.
What we learned for it.
Whoa, what? It transformed!
We learned that you can kiss the... Yeah, fuck it. Kiss my ear, Peach. First off, it ain't gonna be my ass. It's gonna be... No, never mind.
Watch what you say.
Oh, fuck off! That was dodging. Let me just check and see if I can block this shit instead of trying to dodge
block
it.
This shit, I'm out.
Shut up, Koi. Yeah, kitty, I pet you. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. That's right.
By the way, Gur, did you...
What?
Well, it might not be. Did you make sure to do all the things with Rapunzel? Let's see. The first one is rabbits. The second one, you splash water on her. And then the third one is the birds. Do all three and you get an item from her.
Which
and,
which
also...
item? Is it worth my time?
Well, along with the item, you also get four AP boosts.
Meh. Donald, could you fucking heal me, please? Thank you. For fuck's sake, you goddamn duck.
I will feed Huey, Dewey, and Louie to you. That's what those little bastards did get for not giving me a discount.
Fuck you! Yeah, you better sit there and purr, bitch. I said, yeah, you better sit there and purr, bitch.
The salt is real. Ow, fucking horse.
What is it with me and horses? What are you fighting the horse to?
It's the part where we're trying to get back to the tower, and there's like three horses on carriages way. Sure, I could run past them, but...
And... All right, Dale.
Exactly. First, let me take out these damn archers. Oh, God.
Donald, please. Donald, please. Donald, get up. Donald. Donald, please. Donald, please. Nigga. Nigga. Thank you.
By the way, Gurr, are you aware of what the Tangled Staff can do when you, dodge roll? You can make a bunch of...
Yeah, I'm aware. Roll. I know.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we were aware of that before, Crit Mode.
Still OP as all hell!
Fuck, I probably should have healed. God damn it.
Oh god.
That moment when you can't rely on your teammates to heal you.
And at last you see the light. Get it?
Shut up, Corey.
Oh, don't. You're a bitter disappointment. Alright, come at me, you fucking horse. Come on. I know you want to. I know. No, you're gonna wait. No, no. Okay. You wanna just walk up? Bye bye!
No. If you're gonna do that, you gotta do it right. Bye!
Fuck off! I press square. Fuck off! I'm pressing it! I'm gonna start putting my little controller down there next to the currently playing things. You guys can see that I'm not bullshitting you. When I say I'm pressing these buttons, just goddamn it.
Hashtag poor girl. Open fire.
Donald.
I actually do liking, like, it's kind of fun using the Keyblade of that world. Like, right now, using the Tangled Keyblade in the Tangled world.
Right, Donald! Get your bitch ass up and fucking heal me! Donald, for the... Donald! Donald! Thank you.
You're lucky I'm nice, duck. You better return the favor. All right, Goofy.
What the fuck? What the hell hit me? What? My God.
Brutal than Kingdom Hearts
2's.
I really do think they were taking heavy notes, you know, when people were saying Kingdom Hearts 3, proud, like, even proud mode is too easy.
Now it's Pretty much, it's too hard, is the point. Now it's too hard. I don't know what the fuck just hit me, but or how I died. Because I was nowhere near him, and he still... What? If someone can explain what the hell killed me just now.
Apparently me and Gur, apparently me and you died at the same time. Much appreciated, Lord Cooler. McCoy ain't trash. Hashtag proud mode, motherfucker.
Figured out how the boss
What?
Talking to Koi. I'm shit talking to Koi right now.
Wait, you never played Proud Mode. You only played Standard.
No, I'm on Proud Mode now. The Let's Play is Proud Mode, but I've been doing Proud Mode on stream too.
Well, Critical's much fucking worse.
Yeah.
Proud Mode
did. If you actually know something, that would be in my stream.
Proud Mode does not even begin to prepare you for this shit. Fuck off.
Come on. Come on.
Fuck off! I was in the middle of healing. Go to hell. Are you serious?
What the f-
This is bullshit. Just goddamn it.
What Gur said.
Ugh.
Much obliged, Mr. Lord Cooler, sir. Get away, you fucking horse. I don't trust you. Now that's something I haven't seen in a while, rage form.
I'm surprised it hasn't triggered more often.
Like, Gur, have you seen it often?
Yeah, I just literally got out of it.
Okay, I've barely seen it.
Lag, not now, please. Oh, fuck off. My God.
So, Gur, are you regretting skipping ahead to Tangled and not Toy Story instead first?
No.
I mean, okay.
No, Toy Story's gonna be way harder.
Actually, Toy Story's the easier one.
That's why I did, I'm doing Rapunzel first. Because of that very reason.
That's fair.
So that Toy Story will be a frickin' cinch. Oh, fuck off! I pressed it!
Come on, horsey.
Bad horsey!
Please die. Just die, horse. Okay, that I was about to kill the damn horse. I would have been scot-free, and then it decided to do a little twerk, and then it fucking killed me, because that happened. Girl, see, how are you two doing?
I'm good.
A lot better than you are.
I had it. I fucking had it, and then the fucking thing decided to twerk his little fucking his fat ass in my face, and that just killed Sora. I guess it really stank or something. I was about to do it. I had one HP left, and
fuck.
And of course, you know, I could run past them, but at this point, it feels like a point of pride not to. Because if I run past it all now, it'll be like admit, fuck that shit, sirs and madams. And then there's these fucking archer assholes, and then the fucking horse. Hey, Donald, you want to heal me some? Oh, look, you actually healed me. Good ducky. Pokemon Bomb was, or Ash, I guess he wants to like, curse that whole dang ass.
What?
Curse that horse, stanky ass. Okay, you motherfucking horse. You wanna fucking go? That's right.
Come at me! Die!
Trotting and shit. Okay, Goofy, you wanna bombard him? Okay, get him. With your Goofy cannon.
Here we go.
Oh, no, I ain't letting my guard down around you, you fucking horse. I know you. You fucking horse.
I think he's triggered more than you get, man.
Right.
All right, come on. Oh,
fuck.
Right. Oh, look at that. You're done. You're gonna go to. I'm gonna send your carcass to McDonald's and eat your hamburger.
Ew.
What?
You don't get hamburger from horses, Coy. You get them from cows.
Oh. What do you get from horses again?
Nothing.
Nothing.
No, come on, there has to be horse meat. That's not a thing.
No, no, it isn't.
Oh, and now Mary Poppins wants to get in on my nerves, does she? Okay. Okay, Mary Poppins, you want me? I'm gonna shove a spoonful of sugar up your ass!
Got him. Oh my god. Such a bad time, guys.
Where are you at?
I just beat the horse. Fucking.
Oh, okay.
Just, god damn it.
Okay.
Such bullshit. These random lag spikes aren't helping much either.
Aren't you playing with the capture card? Or are you doing the...
Yeah, I'm doing the capture card.
Doesn't matter if anything's shit right now.
But wait, it shouldn't matter. If he's playing via capture card, you have to...
You need internet to stream there, and the stream lag could do that. Oh, hello, Shiva.
No, Donald, I'm not forgetting about them, because if I did, that'd be like admitting defeat, and I will not give these fuckers the satisfaction.
Okay.
Come here, horsey. Come here, horsey! Come here, horsey!
And before he regrets that decision.
Ooh.
I
call it. Don't you start it.
Told ya!
Oh, look! I see some birds! This way! Wait! Come back! I must have startled them.
Koi does have issues. These random lag spikes need to fucking stop, I tell you that much. Motherfucker.
I don't care about your scholars or your mistakes, Ienzo. I can't wait for the PS5 to cut these load times in half.
Do we have to go?
What are we looking for?
Did you actually hear about that?
Yeah.
The birds haven't come.
Like, the PS5, apparently the load times for, like, Spider-Man are, like, 1.5 seconds or something?
Rapunzel's calling you.
Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Does the little pony want to run? Hey, little pony. Come here, little pony. I'm going to chop you up and serve you a steak.
All right.
Donald?
Hey, Angel.
Oh my god, Donald did his job.
The birds haven't come down yet.
Okay, and you know what? Just to add insult to injury, I'm gonna take a picture of you, horsey!
Well, I think Rapunzel's found something.
Okay, Goofy, do the thing! Goofy cannon, motherfuckers!
Oh, there they are!
Here, horsey, horsey, horsey. Come on. Dirt!
What, Rapunzel? What? How do you do the birds shit? What am I supposed to do?
The birds flew that way, Sora.
Well, what you do is you approach the birds, and then you just, once you find the birds, approach them, hit the triangle button. Or no, I think you slowly approach them. Like, you have to, like, lightly tilt the stick. And then lightly tilt the stick and walk the birds back to Rapunzel.
Where the fuck?
Okay.
I can't even find them. Where are they? What the fuck?
They'll have musical notes above them. Like, look around the trees. Like, I think they're on... Okay.
The birds flew
back. Horsey, horsey, horsey! Die, horsey, horsey!
The birds flew that way, Sora.
I gotta be quiet so I don't frighten them.
Oh, there they are!
Troy, are you okay? Do you need help?
I'm fine. How are you?
You don't sound fine.
Nice and slow.
Grr.
Hmm.
It's not a good time.
Slowly. Oh, no, it's a bad time.
Now y'all wonder why I won't touch it.
I've never seen a bird like you.
Because you're bitch mid.
Later, Andrea.
I don't hate myself that much.
Listen, they're singing for us.
These random lag spikes suck.
Okay.
I've never seen so many flowers.
Oh, breathtaking.
Yahoo!
Whee! Fucking Goofy.
What?
Whee!
Horse!
He's a bad horse! Okay.
just had to let that out.
What the fuck was that voice? And I thought Gerb was bad.
The fuck?
Just had to let that out.
I got an AP boost. Nobody else. I got an AP boost. Nobody else gets nothing. I got three. Nobody else gets nothing. Give it all to Sora.
Gar, Sora, don't you think you should share the load?
No, fuck off, Goofy. Nobody else needs nothing.
I just think we did part of the work. Didn't we get some of it too?
Nobody gets nothing.
I hope there's an archery class in here.
Exactly. They died too quick to deserve anything. I agree with that.
But maybe if we had upgrades, we wouldn't die so quickly.
No, they've got upgrades.
Better put this in.
Okay, I kind of fucked that up, but you know what? Fuck it.
Goofy cannon, bitch! Rest in equestrian hell.
Okay, you know what? Just because.
Rest in equestrian hell, motherfucker. All right, Mary Poppins, get ready, because I'm going to shove a spoonful of sugar up that ass.
Doesn't critical mode just bring out the best in me?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck you, Mary Poppins, and your laser.
Is that a plaza up at the end of the street? Don't forget.
The lag sprites can go fuck themselves.
Hmm. Hey, Gur. Share your screen real quick. Let me have a look at your, let me see your setup, and maybe I can help you with the lag spikes. Depending. If I can just see your setup on the screen, if you share screens, maybe I can help you with that.
In a minute.
Because you guys have an Elgato 60S, right?
Yep.
Okay, go ahead and turn on screen share.
I'm kind of busy.
Oh, okay. Well, when you get a minute, let me know.
Keep dancing!
Okay. Now then. Yes, Goofy, the Heartless are multiplying. You can count. Congratulations.
Now feel my ultimate power!
I'm not dying to a fucking dandelion heartlet! That is the one thing I refuse.
Die!
Okay.
What? Fuck off.
Keep dancing!
Die, fucking horse!
You're never gonna
and
look
it's
at,
still...
You're never gonna look at real life horses the same again.
Anytime My Little Pony comes on, I'm just gonna start twitching.
Or like,
I did it!
Or like if you're on the road and you see a horse in passing, like, while you're in the car. You see him in the field, it's like, fuck you.
Oh, I did it. Oh, my God. Oh. Are you kidding me? Okay, it's fine. It's just one more obstacle. The horse is dead. There's no more horses. It's just a bunch of fucking dandelions. Now heal up just to be safe
and murder the living shit out of these fuckers.
I think he's lost it.
I think he's dead too.
You got it.
Keep dancing.
Fuck.
I am aware, Goofy. I am aware of a fucking tower.
Fuck, wrong button.
Not tell me to get to the tower, Goofy. I get to it when I'm good and damn ready.
Fuck, I keep pressing the wrong button.
This is so fun!
Shit.
Oh, wait. Ooh, don't mind if I do. So anyways, how are you guys doing?
Perfectly fine. I'm done, Jimmy.
Everything's fine.
Yeah.
God fucking damn it. The lag killed me. Lag killed me that time.
All right. Do you want to share screens yet or whatever to try to see if I can maybe see what's going on?
Not really much to see.
Maybe, but let's have a look.
I'm in the middle of a fight at the moment.
My controller on my desk. Okay.
Oh my. Goofy cannon! Yeah. Corey can't. No.
Wait, what?
Someone's asking about Goofy impressions again.
I can do one. It's just not as good.
Eat it!
Got it. That's a big ass Pegasus.
Yeah, it's a really mean Pegasus. It's not nice.
Whoa!
Okay. Goodbye, Gothel. Got him.
Oh.
Kind of funny. I don't think we've ever actually had a Kingdom Hearts game where they turned the Disney villain into a heartless until this one.
Thank you for the follow.
Donald, how about you cast Cure, you dick?
Flam! Is Sora...
This scene pisses me off because Donald could have healed Eugene at any point.
Mm-hmm.
Don't give me that. That's bullshit, and we both know that.
What?
Sarcastic, dumbass.
What does? What are we talking about?
Oh, see, I was like, but you gotta follow the world order.
Later. Fan fucking tastic, Goofy. I don't care.
What's up?
My shield's ready! I don't care right now. I'm running from shit. It ain't on the list of my priorities right now, Goof.
Later.
Oh, I gotta take these guys out. Oof.
If Marluxia came back, there's no way in hell Flynn would be able to take on Marluxia.
Who said that?
Hmm?
Who was saying that he could take on Marluxia?
Sora. Sora was like, if Marluxia comes back, Flynn can take care of him.
Oh, fuck off.
Maleficent and Pete, nobody cares. You think those two are ever gonna be relevant again?
No.
Damn. You don't think, like, even though Maleficent's got a plan with a black boxer, you think, like, just nuh-uh, ain't happening?
I mean, what could they possibly have to contribute?
I mean, if Maleficent managed to somehow get our hands on the black box, that could be bad news.
I guess.
The tower.
I know. I'm going.
Boy.
Okay. I think I'm gonna call it good for... Oh, thank you for subscribing to the channel, Ash. Anyways, I think I'm gonna call it here for now. For everyone who's still here, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. And I'll catch you later. Whew.
Better put this in the mail.
Alright, I'm gonna finish the Rapunzel world and then I'm gonna call it, guys. It should be pretty close to the end now. Did that motherfucker just one-shot me twice? Okay.
You sound a bit started.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, can you blame him?
No, I can't.
Yeah, he can one-shot me. That's nuts. Yeah, he can one-shot me. What? Fucking what?
And, Gurr?
Hmm?
Hate to be that guy, but technically, it's a female. It's Mother Gothel's, heartless, so it'd be a she.
It's not important.
Did you just assume gender's not in-
I'm a DD, and I just got all three commendations. How did I manage that one?
I don't know. Ow! You dick! Don't run, you little bitch. How do I get out of here? Oh, for fuck's sake! I got caught in the, what's it called? The cage thing.
We did it!
And it makes me start all the way over. Are you serious? My god.
Frustrated at losing the minigame, but saying that explosion is amusing, and so I was like, whoa!
Ow. Oh my god. These stupid fucking bombs, man. And what sucks is they make you start from the beginning of the fight. If you lose.
why do you always voice matches with cats? She goes, because deep down, I am one.
Huh? What?
Somebody says it's good song, why do you always voice matches with cats? And she answers, because deep down, I am one.
Alright then. Sora, what the- This is awful. You can one-shot me, so if I get hit at all, I'm dead. It's ridiculous.
Very.
Go to bed!
Hold on, I just want to take care of a couple of things. Yeah, what can you do?
Go to fucking bed?
Yeah, aside from that.
Leave it go till another time and get some sleep?
Nice!
Not going anywhere, boy.
I give up. I can't do it anymore. It just... He one-shots me. There's nothing I can do about it. If I get hit once, I'm done. Yeah, I quit. It is 4 o'clock in the morning. So, I'm gonna go ahead and stream. Later, everybody.